Here comes the police. Let's see what the police are gonna do. They call the police. Let's see what the police are gonna do, America. Here comes the police. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let's see what's gonna transpire. Will I be in handcuffs? Will I be shipped away to jail? We'll see. Nonviolent protest? Here we go, America. Here comes the police. The police have arrived. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. The police have arrived. Let's see what happens, America. The wife is inside the store and she's buying something. I don't know. But here the police are. Behind me, talking to the tow truck man. Look at that. The police. Let's see what happens when he comes over. Here they come. Here they come, America. Here comes the police. Coming over here to find out what the situation is. To see if there's any violence. Let's see what happens. Here's the tow truck driver talking to the police officer, trying to find out what the situation is. So, here we have it, America. Here we have it, America. Let's see what the police have to say about this. LAPD, Hoofless Parking. In just a minute, here he comes now. Here he comes.
All right,
let's
sir,
see.
What can we do for you?
Let's see what happens, America. We're just trying to get this truck put down. I know what you're going to say. Read the sign.
Okay, well,
this is what happens. But as I told them, everything, every rule, people break the rules. People break the rules all the time. They always break the rules.
Okay.
But they say they obey the rules, but we still break the rules. But hey, what can we say? What can we say? Everybody breaks the rules. Everybody runs stop signs. Everybody breaks the rules on our jobs.
Well,
we just went to. We just tried to feed our kids. We went to Denny's to feed our kids. Now we always come to this food for less and buy groceries. Now we're customers.
Okay.
So now look, they're towing away a customer's vehicle, and they had to get the police involved because they have a situation. They have to make sure that the situation does not get out of control, or you know, they have to make sure they defuse the situation, America. So. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. We'll just see what happens. Now, this corporation right here could push a button and this truck can be dropped down. The tow truck company could push a button, the manager, and this truck can be dropped down.
Uh-huh.
Now, all they have to do is make a phone call in this truck and we drive away peacefully.
Okay.
And we return in the truck, America. That's what we do. That's what we'll do. That's
okay,
what we'll
well,
do. But it depends on the supervisors.
But
they're unwilling to do that, America. They're unwilling. The corporations are unwilling to do that.
Okay.
Why? Because they have to make. I love this part. Watch closely. Pay attention to what the police officer does. Pay attention. This is my favorite part. Corporation's conscience. They don't want that, America. So the truck is going to get put down. We're going to drive away peacefully. We're going to turn the truck in. My son is going to have his toys. Thank you, America. We love you. We love you, America. We love you, Food for Less. Thank you for returning our vehicles. Thank you for not giving in to corporate greed, America.
Like,
thank you. Thank you very much.
I feel like we've been taught to bow down to the corporations. We've been taught to bow down to the government. America's in the darkness. Y'all are in the darkness, man. Y'all need to come into the light. Well, you know what? I'm gonna help y'all get into the light. Solo, this movement right here, it's gonna help y'all get into the light. So listen carefully to my lyrics, listen carefully to the words I speak, because there's some things in there that if you listen closely, it'll help you figure out some things.
The tow truck driver is not going to be in trouble now. He can feed his family. He can go home happy, America. Oh, looks like there's backup. Backup has arrived. Backup has arrived, America. Backup has arrived to the nonviolent protest of the corporations. So, it's like our friend Mr. Tow Truck Man is going to drop the truck and everybody's going to go away peacefully, America. Everybody's going to go away peacefully. It's a beautiful country. Don't you love it? Don't you just love it when justice is served in the parking lots of Food for Less of America? Don't you just love
future
it?
Future Funk Productions.
G-Funk and mess with it, man.
County.
Solo and all that shit, man. What they doing in here? Killing the real rappers.
L.A.
Stacks in my skinnies, Maserati on my palm. If I'm locked up in a prison, who got dollars on my bomb? Catch a case, hold the weight. Will you miss me if I'm gone? Late nights, great life. This the kind of issue on. Always 100, you forever 50. Half a bill, that's in cash. Grab a wheel and share it with me. Hair blowing in your face. Legs open, looking pretty. Ain't afraid to pop a pistol. Not a day without a gift. It's impossible to miss me. Born to be rich and look me up by definition. You was there in the beginning, then you know who ride with me. New stars, full bars, stretched out like the limo. You don't see that? Here's a recap. Got they numbers in my phone call asking me where we at. Blood, sweat, tears behind every amount. Not always present on my hustle, but I'm there when it counts. Wrist, weight, kids straight, here we go. I am a pro. Remember what I went through when you shopping, buying clothes. Explain my importance in the city, kids. Who got you, little Jordan?
Yeah, see, my side's the coldest. Left side, we holding shit down like orders. My side of the borders with cowboys and hustlers. Guns without holsters. No spurs for boots, being laced by our soldiers. Front line, we posted like old running posters. But niggas who warned us won't even approach us. Vultures take flight, we still call them poachers. And yes, we still put our weed roaches out on roaches. Ain't nobody closer, flow wetter than coasters. More bread than voters before the lead I had told us. And biscuits for beef, tools for the odd job. These hammers will put the nail in your coffin and no problem.
Sound like something I wanna do.
West Coast.
Let me get on. Let me get on. Let me get on. Solo. Hey, let me get on.
Future.
Let me get on. Let me get on. Kano. Hey, let me get on.
West.
Let me get on. Let me get on. Party folks. Hey, West Coast. West Coast. Tell me how you feel, cause we're running. Yeah, West Coast. West Coast. We're sitting on bread like a baby, baby. West Coast. West Coast. Let me on.
Let me get on, let me get on, let me get on. Where will you go when your eyes finally close? For the very last time, do you even know, huh? Where will you go when your eyes finally close? For the very last time, for the very last time. You better get ready for the Armageddon. Cut you like a two-headed machete, better be ready. Flipping you with scripture, paint a perfect picture. Never forget you, I'm always with you, but never quit you. Every day the music's the break, the good old women away. We seem to be no way, every day in no way. Give me praise, let me get on, let me get on, huh? Let me get on, where will you go when your eyes finally close? The very last time, do you even know? Where will you go when your eyes finally close? For the very last time.
I don't even know if I'm going to the store this morning. I don't know if I'm getting out of the bed show. I don't tell you if I'm saying I ain't going nowhere. I'm watching TV and eating cartoons with my hair. Playing in my hand, trying to smoke it for me. I tell you what I'm saying, this nigga bad to me. And if you don't like the sound, tell me what's wrong with you. I'm feeling you. I can tell you how I feel, but you ain't heard it. I can swim underwater and not get dirty. I can swim underwater and not get wet. You can tell me that, but please don't get upset. Hey, where everybody go?
Is he over here snoring?